That ball hit well into left center field. Stretch. It's off the wall, so here comes Alexei. He's going to score on the double by Gimenez, and the Sox lead it 2-1.
Hector picked a great time to pick up his first hit of the year. And Brantley, who chased down just about everything in Cleveland, had this ball go over his head. That fastball was up and away. Hector put a charge into it. And at the last instant, just accelerates over the head of Brantley.